take your walk, then act like you're going to go out around him. He just done snapping.
He probably didn't hear you.
Now, get ready and unsnap her and just leave the leash lay there on that concrete, Adam. Hope you get twice.
What am I going to do?
Walk with the sheep. Right. Get into place. Now, put your stick out there. Now, just concentrate on them. Now, start tapping in front of you. Go get into place. Other hand. Wave it. Now, with her, you want to use the whole thing out there. Not like Newt. Newt, we're just trying to move his nose. Her, I want her to see that that's your space. Up in the air. Train sides. Wave it. Now, turn around and throw the rake at her. Now, pick it up. Now, turn around and walk to the sheep. Now, take off with him.
Never told her to stay, so we don't have to tell her to stay. I want her to think about something happening. I know it's going to distract her, but if we don't get control of him, she's going to get take over.
Change sides. Again. Now, come on down the middle, because we want to stay off the fences.
They believe she's going to cook. Distracted, but I just want to be careful. If I call her and she comes back too fast, she'll get herself in trouble and she'll blame us for it.
Mm-hmm.
She's doing it because of pressure.
Say good. Let her go. Just keep working. Keep going. Carry your stick in neutral. There.
Because I don't want any stick on her. Because she's doing too much thinking.
So mm-hmm.
Let her come back in. See how just carrying a different
method. Mm-hmm.
I've gotten some pretty good pictures of her in that.
Yeah.
Now come on across the center. Now go through that. Go right.
Because she thought she knew where he was going. She goes, oh, whoops. See her? See? Because we do too much of a pattern.
Mm-hmm.
She thought she'd come down and wait till he got
there
and she'd just show up.
Sure enough. Pee-pee.
Now go back through the panels.
This time, see, she's seen it.
Mm-hmm.
She expected it. Pretty sharp. Huh?
Now change sides, Adam. Go to the left around the panel. Make a nice big circle around that panel. Now, turn into the sheep and wave your stick and tell her OFF.
Oh.
Face her. Feet have to be on her. Now, lower the stick. Because when you lower it, she didn't have to go that far. So something tells me when you told her to off and she started to take off, put it down, and then she won't go so far, okay? Now, I want you to put the stick in your right, now not yet, in the right hand and let it drag behind you, calling her to your left so the two of you can go to that leash. So turn towards the leash. Now call her. Look at her.
You know what's really cool about her? lot of these dogs, that they're so keen to work, it's not easy to get them to come to.